A Wagner woman has reached a plea deal in the death of her five-month-old baby. 28-year-old Chelsea Andersch plans to plead guilty to involuntary manslaughter. According to court documents, Andersch was under the influence of meth and marijuana on September 11th of 2021 and accidentally smothered the baby while she slept. After entering the plea, she will face up to 8 years in prison.